was told that I should come up to my phone and introduce myself, so I'm going to do just that. My name is Jacobsma, and I teach in McGregor, and I have taught there for the last 13 years. It's an honor to be here working with these great kids. The coolest thing about today was I said something to them that was very specific of what I wanted. I told them one time and right away they did it. They're really a great group of kids. I can tell that they're really well prepared. And that's definitely a tribute to you as parents, kind of hitting on them and reminding them to practice their music. And also, it's a great tribute to the music teachers and the schools around the area. I actually live in Cloquet, so if you see me walking down the street with my dog, you're like, I think I recognize that girl. You're probably right. And I teach Zumba in Cloquet, so if you want to kind of shake your group thing to come park out, you're going to take Zumba with me. Yeah, it's super fun, right? So the first number we're going to do all together on the stage is called "The Birch Tree." It's a Russian folk song, and we're accompanied on violin by Jessica Lightfoot. I think somebody introduced you, but she's wonderful. So this is the first song, "The Birch Tree."
See the little bird in the meadow. See the leaves. teacher in the Duluth Public Schools, and I was very fortunate enough to get a chance today to work with a lot of your children. And as Julie reiterated, you've got some phenomenal kids here, so congratulations. And thank you again for supporting the arts. Arts are a very big part of our curriculum here in Minnesota. So thank you so much for your support and continued support through all this. These children have done such a phenomenal job. We've worked them massively throughout this whole day, and so they're going to want to go home and take a nap, I'm sure, just like the rest of us. We're now going to shift things up a little bit here and go to a